All right. Good afternoon, gamers. We are going to start a brand new Dark Souls remastered game. Turn the brightness up so everyone can see it. The Adventures of Jimmy. Fearless Warrior, Weapons Expert, High Strength, Dexterity. Low-ranking Knight, Endless Wanderer, Thief, Bandit, Hunter, Sorcerer, Pyromancer, Cleric, Deprived. What do we want to do? Deprived it is. Master key. Average. Face of cleric. There we go. We're gonna have to make you human, Jimmy. You look horrible. But I don't need that. It's been a decent minute since I've played a Dark Souls game. A ghost. Get out of me, ghost. Some bonfire. Come back for you. No one escapes Jimmy and lives to tell the tale. This is gonna be my zero death run. Jump straight back into Dark Souls and go for a zero death run. I'm a genius. Alright. Hi, Boulder. I remember you.
Oh, I pulled up. I wish you and I, regrettably, but perhaps thou and that one now. Well, now you. Oh. And then. Oh. No.
Perfect. parry. Right. Club does some decent damage starting off. I think I might keep it for a minute. I think I want this guy to use miracles. Ooh, ow. First boss down, super easy. Alright. I think there's an item over here, right? What is over here? No. Soul of the Lost Undead. That's snuggly. Okay.
Warm.
It's coming back to me. I'm remembering things.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
I love how my club was just kind of hanging off my hip with nothing attaching it to me. Just floating there.
To the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Shield is also just floating off my back with nothing attaching it. I love it. Ooh, is that, what's his name? The golden guy. He gives a nice ring, doesn't he? Is he down here? No. I think, if I remember correctly, I think he's in the bell tower later on. I don't know. We'll find out. I'll go looking for him. Do a bit of exploring. Useless shield. Try to do as much exploring as we can. There's an item over there.
Ooh.
I'd be so pissed off if I died right now. Ooh, someone else died. Thank you. soul of a lost undead. And a rat. Another soul of a lost undead. Suppose I should get used to it being one-handed. Surprised that hit him, to be honest. Thought that'd have been a miss. There's a guy down there. What's up, bud? Jimmy will come and see you later. Don't worry about it. Oh. Now, I'm gonna have to... I'm not gonna be able to make that jump. Ooh. Oh. I refuse to die. I refuse to die. Heater shield and prize and glory. We're going to see weapons. What is he? One. Okay, there we go. Long sword is what I want. I almost forgot about you, dude. People hanging off the edge over there. I do believe I smell an ambush. Oh yeah, there's four of them hanging off the edge over there. Okay. Tick me off. Alright. Let us see. Some armor would be nice. That, and I think we have all the stats required for a longsword, so I'm going to... Alright. Go back down to this guy.
You kind.
Upgrade my endurance. Out in fire, checkpoints in disguise. Bit of soul grinding here. Ooh. That was not very nice. We still need to get Jimmy. Human, huh? That was beautiful. just want to be friends. Alright. Now. As much damage as I can so I can take on Black Knight over here. Okay, that was a mistake. Ow, hey. No. Okay. What are we doing here, guy? See, you're not so tough. You're not so tough. It's kind of open for a sword, but that's okay. We got the real treasure, which is his ring. Or I guess the blue tearstone ring. And do I want to fight Havel? Sure, why not? I'll take on Havel. I want his ring. Sucks knowing that one hit and I'm dead. Okay, come here, you. Ooh, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Getting greedy with them backstabs. This might take a second. I remember that attack. That used to always get me in the beginning. It's one of his quickest ones. One of the issues fighting Havel here is that his dragon tooth swings too slow. You see a lot of people parry too soon, and it connects after the parry attempt. getting there, we're getting there. Patience is a virtue, people. Fuck! Alright, well, I think that is a good place to leave it off. Be sure to subscribe, like part one, and I will see you for part two.